In this section, we will learn what it means to have a truly team-first approach to software delivery. Many organizations think they have teams, when in fact they really have just groups of people with the same manager. This is not the same thing at all.
We will look at trust boundaries and Dunbar's number in particular. And we have an exercise around what we call the team API to help you understand and define the boundary of a team.